starting to worry about you. Bars are a good place for rumor and tittle-tattle.
Something? No, no, not at all. It's a simple affectation from years of carrying around valuable items in these bulbous pockets of mine. Some would label me thief, though I prefer the title professional treasure hunter. My name is Perfbin Duprick, and I'm newly arrived in Daggerford. Mine is a lengthy, ponderous tale, and one which I've already related to countless occupants of. You wish for me to travel with you? Why not?
You have something to say?
Some of these residences might be worth exploring.
Hello.
be done.
How quaint.
So, the hardened mercenary cuts right to the chase. Though I tend to work alone, I admit, my pleasure. Now.
I bid you hello.
Excellent.
Yes? What do you want?
The folk of Daggerford seem very concerned about the caravan raiders, as they should be. The fact that the militia can never manage to engage these bandits is concerning. I cannot do that.
Any word on the Duke's death? In that case, we need to keep tracking down new leads.
Oh, I don't know. I can think of a couple of halfling lasses. Well, actually...
Ah, yes, the Chateau Elite. Where the elite meet. Now I just... Blackstone clientele leaves much to be desired. Keep a tight grip on your purse and your sword.
My nose tells me there is opportunity in this cellar. A grander Retzalt.
I cannot do that.
It seems I can't. Right, I can do that. There you go.
Well, have a look at this here.
Unworthy foe!
No escape! I'll see you again! You will die!
Taste steel, villainous wretch!
To the fight!
You shall find a quick death!
It shall be. It is done.
Something to say.
It seems I can't.
Mm-hmm.
how go your investigations of the Black Centaur? Great. Could things have turned out any worse?
Well, at least we'd go out with a bang, eh? So, the Duke is killed in suspicious circumstances, and the Zentarum are moving weapons and armor through town with no questions being asked by the authorities. Orcs and pirate captains, too? Listen, someone is at the door.
I have the oils and perfumes that you ordered, my lady.
I did not order any oils. You were followed.
Taste the steel, villainous
wretch! No quarter!
Say hello to my crossbow.
It would appear that it is time for me to disappear into Daggerford. Not the easiest of tasks, but I have my ways. I've heard that the town gates have finally been opened. So you are now free to leave Daggerford and continue investigating the areas around it. I still owe you some coin for all you've done for me. Now I must go. I'll find you once it is safe for me to do so.
Commander Retzardner once invented a corn-picking machine. Let's just say the memory of missing corn ears has never left my night.
Sweet smell of apples on the breeze. Fresh air is so much better than the stale underground air. I cannot do that.
It seems I can't.
Is it just my imagination, or does it smell like a wet dog in here? I cannot do that.
It seems I can't.
A moment of your time.
The countryside always seems so peaceful on the surface. Yet, the reality is quite often the opposite.
Yes!
Very wrong here. Be on your guard.
The Daggerford graveyard, I presume. How morbid. I can't say I like graveyards at all.
Yes, what do you want?
Greetings.
What a bleak landscape this is. I suppose that's why it's called the Lonely Barrens.
Just look at the size of that tower.
Obviously.
Now, if we can just find a way across that chasm. A grander Retzardner once used a catapult to... Oh, never mind.
Yes, what?
Well met.
Thank you.
quarter!